Hi everyone, I hope you all are fine today. And it's the 2nd of October, it's a Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhiji's 150th birthday. And luckily we got off from our job. So yeah, I thought I should vlog and I should promote one more book for the students who are studying dance as a subject, who are studying in IB schools and who have taken dance as a portfolio subject in an MYP or in IBDP. So last time also I have shared one book name, and if you missed that video, so you can go and check on my YouTube channel. And if you want to if you want more update regarding books, and you know, my channel is called Simon Promotes Art, and my aim is to connect with all the different types of artists. And I want to connect with them. I want to share their life journey to you all. And what is their perspective? What is their point of view towards art? And what was their journey for being an artist? So that's my aim. Let's see. I want to connect with all the type of artists, like dancers, actors, and musicians, painters, and a graphic designer, a photographer, a videographer. You know, I see art everywhere. So that's my you know, even a carpenter. So I love arts. So you know, I love to create things. So that's why I want to connect with the different types of artists. And if you want to see all those things, maybe you can just subscribe my channel if you like it. Otherwise, that's fine. So yeah, forget about all that. I talked a lot. So the book I'm going to share today is called Writing About Dance, which is a very helpful book for the dance for the students who are studying dance in IB schools, as I said, or who are studying in university also. So basically, let me show you the book. So this book looks like this. You can see it. So basically, this book guides students through various processes of writing about dance, from informal to formal. Informal like journal and free writing, formal like critique, essays, and research papers. And you must be thinking, and some question must be occurring, that why do we need this book? So when you learn both practical and artistic aspects of writing, you become a critical, a better critical thinker and a writer. As you deepen your understanding of dance technique, dance creativity, and dance as an art form. So yeah, maybe this will definitely help you, because I know we teach every day to our students who are actually go through all this, and they ask us how to write. You know, it's a very common thing. Usually people are not aware that people actually do write about dance also. So this book is very good, and the writer of this book called Wendy R. Oliver, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, so you can see it's called Wendy R. Oliver. Somewhere here is tracking my face, that's why. So yeah, this book will be, that's why you need this book, okay. And I hope I'll put the link in the description below. So if you want to buy, you can check, or maybe you can just go through the internet. Nowadays it's very convenient. Amazon is there, so you can just buy your book from anywhere and get it delivered at your home. So definitely this book will improve your writing skills, and there are other methods also, as I said, like it guides you through various processes, and you know. So I hope you will try to read this book. If you don't want to read it, that's fine. If you want me to give you some tips, I will definitely help you out. And if you want to ask any questions, please ask me in the comment section. So you can just ask me a question, and I will try my best to give you an answer, and which might help you in future. Thank you very much, and namaste. Have a good day and good evening and good night, and enjoy your day with your family, your friends, with your beloved ones. Bye bye. Take care.